everybody, welcome to On the Paint Table. This is my weekly show where you can check out what I got done, what I'm working on, and what's coming up in the paint queue. So this week I painted up basically an entire Trollblood army for Martian Hordes. And I also painted up two of the new Harbingers for the Malign Portents campaign for Age of Sigmar. I painted up the Dark Oath War Queen, and I painted up the new Lord Ordinator for the Stormcast Eternal. So I also got some stuff coming up, some new stuff for War Machine, some new stuff for Blind Portents, and a new Throwback Thursday thing. So let's check out what I got done and what's coming up. So here's all my Northkin and other Trollblood duders that I got painted up this week. I finished up for my battle group a Rune Bearer, along with the new Northkin Dire Troll Mauler with his cool flails, and a Dire Troll, Brawler and Mauler. It's I keep getting the mix up because they rhyme. They're the rhymiest dudes. Yeah, so on the left, you have the plastic mauler. On the right, the new resin brawler. And then I finished up the bears and bear handlers. I love these guys. They're such cool models. And they are, I don't know why the bears are friends with him though, because he's literally wearing one of their friends as a coat. So it seems unlikely they'd be friends. And of course, the mandatory thing for playing Trollbloods, paint the stone. Gotta have the Krillstone bears and the stone, because it's just, I've never seen a troll army without it. So that all got painted. Big thanks to Stephen Kemp for the Trollstone Bearers, the Krillstone Bearers, the Rune Bearer, and the Mauler. He sent me those ages ago, and I finally got them painted up. And then moving over to here, I painted up some new Malign Portents guys. These will be out next week. This is some sample stuff that GW sent me, which is super cool of them. So big thanks to the boys at the GW. I guess Memphis that shipped them to me. The boys in Memphis that shipped them. And to Martin Morin from the video production promotion stuff. And so this is the Dark Oath War Queen. Her name is Marikar Bloodsky. She's pretty awesome. She's all like, she's such a nice model for like a bunch of reasons. One, she's got like real human proportions, which I like. Like she's not like in a weird like cartoon proportion. And two, she's just in a really cool pose. Like she's got this like Red Sonja thing going on, but she's just like a great sculpt. She really fits in with the Dark Oath Chieftain from the Silver Tower box. Has a nice sculpted base, a little weird critter on the bottom, and she's one of the Harbingers from Malign Portents, which if you are watching this today, you'll be able to see a video of Malign Portents go up. There'll be a battle report, basically showcasing that new stuffs. And then we've got this fella, which is the Lord Ordinator, Voris Starstrike. These guys are like smiths or engineers. They're the guys that Sigmar sends down into the Mortal Realms after they basically conquered an area to start rebuilding it. And to check things out. And they also are the guys who build that new, well, it's not even a new piece of scenery. It's an old piece of scenery. The old watchtower, the telescope on it, that's coming back for Malign Portents. That's his like little observatory. They build one of those things so that the dwarf work gangs can go, so the Dwarden dwarf gangs can go and build stuff up. So I'm stoked. We're gonna try out a game with these guys today. Great sculpts and had a lot of fun painting them last night. And here's some stuff coming up in the paint queue. We've got, first of all, Keldric, the Knight of Shrouds. This guy right here, Fungoid Cave Shaman, Snazgar Stink Mullet. It's the greatest name ever. And these guys are gonna paint up. These are the two Harbingers for Destruction and Death for the Malign Portents campaign. And then over here, we've got Ashes to Ashlyn. She's the Mini Crate number 4 limited edition. From Privateer Press. Phil Mead sent me this. Super nice of him. Stoked to get him painted. He'll go into my mercenaries army. I have an old Ashlyn DeLees, but she's just this is a way cooler model. If you guys don't know anything about her, she's basically the Warcaster from Lael, which is a country that no longer exists. It was destroyed by Kador, fighting like a guerrilla war against them. And she used to have a shtick where she'd take like gun mages and stuff and yada yada. But she's a super cool model. I'm stoked to paint her up. And then we've got over here, the limited edition, not limited edition, the alternate skin Maximus for Aristan. He even comes with alternate cards, which is super nice. That's a really nice touch. Like, you actually don't need the alternate cards because you have Maximus cards in the box set, but they gave you ones with like his actual art on it, which I think is super cool. And he's an enormous, huge Spartan. So he is a really super big chunky model. I don't have him in his base right now because I just base rollered his base to match my other bases. But he is, if you just like big, cool miniatures too, this guy is just an awesome model. Put him next to Ashlyn, look how big he is. Like, he's huge. And she's a 32 scale Warcaster. And last but not least, this is just something silly and fun I want to do. I finally opened my 32-year-old Warlock of Firetop Mountain board game, and I'm going to play it. So I'm gonna paint the pieces that come in it. We got a barbarian, a dwarf, a cleric, a wizard, a knight, and an elf. And they don't really do anything different. Like, they're all the same guy basically when you play the game, because you're playing a fighting fantasy adventure as like a flowchart. but I want to paint them. I want to paint at least a couple so we can have an adventure with them. It's going to be super fun. So Warlock of Hardtop Mountain, coming soon to Throwback Thursday. Other stuff coming soon as well. All right, so there was another On the Paint Table done. So we've got all kinds of stuff coming up. Stoked for more importance. I don't know if you'll see me play it in real time, but we'll definitely play some games of it going forward. You'll at least see the one game that we're playing today. You'll see the game today that's gone up for Blind Importance, where we go through the book and stuff too. Lots more War Machine coming up. I've actually already played a game with my Trollbloods this week against Owen. And other stuff coming up too. More Aristea and more other fun things. So check out Widget Wonders tomorrow. And until next weekend when we do another On the Paint Table, I'm Ash. Up we're going. I hope you enjoyed that video. If you want to support the channel, of course, like and subscribe and hit the little bell below so you get notifications when I post future content. I do post stuff 7 days a week. If you want to support the channel further, you can, of course, buy a t-shirt through Spreadshirt, buy a measuring gauge or objective markers from Death Ray Designs. Or, of course, most importantly, there is Patreon. Patreon is what makes all this possible, keeps the lights on, pays for the studio costs, pays for the equipment, model costs, and everything else. And most importantly, puts food in my kids' bellies and a roof over their heads. Big thanks to everyone past, future, who supported me. I do this stuff because of you guys, and of course, I will continue doing it as long as I can.